Howdy boys and girls! Ever wanted to learn how to split a screen and place two videos on the diagonal? In the tutorial you're about to watch, we'll show you just that. Ready? Let's dive right in. Add your video files using the drag and drop motion or the dedicated Add Object button from the top menu. Place them on different layers, one under the other. Now make sure your files have the same duration, and if their sizes differ, make them equal as well. For this effect, the uploaded videos should overlap one another. Make a double click on the upper video layer on the timeline. Add a rectangle shape from the left-hand side menu and place it on the scene. Switch the rectangle style to the one with no borderline and use the brush tool to paint it black. Now it's time to rotate the rectangle to create the diagonal. To do that, hover over any angle of the rectangle, rotate it, and place it on the scene exactly the way we're demonstrating. Perfection! Finally, open the Blend menu to the left from the rectangle shape layer on the timeline and select Inverted Mask. There you have it! Fancy diagonal split screen! Did you like the lesson? Go ahead and give us a thumbs up and leave your questions in the comment section below. Cheers!